Hello, I'm Joshua Adidiji Ajayi. I'm the head of Output TVC News Nigeria. I've been supervising the production of Running Town since 2013. From creating the name to getting the segments, looking for conceptualization of content. It's been quite an awesome experience, really. There's a lot of work that go into it. You have a weekly show on air that must meet deadlines. Then, you have to put producers on their toes to deliver. Sometimes they will push them, and then sometimes some people just say, why? You know, this thing is not possible. And they'll be like, no, this is possible. You have to get it done. There's been good stories, there's been not so good stories. The show has recorded a lot of successes, I have to say that. I'm very proud of that. Until lately, when the show has now become an exclusive production of TVC News Nigeria, where before now, it used to have content from different African countries, where you report what's happening in Kenya entertainment industry, Ghana entertainment industry, and then, of course, Nigeria entertainment industry. But from last year, it became, centered on Nigeria and what's happening in Nigerian entertainment industry. And that way, we've been able to, look at different aspects of Nigerian entertainment industry. There have been so many episodes, very outstanding. There was a particular episode that I watched, and it was on Beverly Naya. The moment I saw the rushes, even before it was produced, I was like, okay, I want to see how this thing comes out. Now, for me, Beverly Naya is more than just a celebrity. She's more than just the everyday girl that everybody sees. I followed her everywhere, as in, I stalk Beverly everywhere she goes. Now, seeing the interview, I was like, no, you've got to do it this way. I think I was so passionate about that. This interview has to be done this way. And then it came out and it was, wow. Then secondly, there was another one which when we featured Files the Bad Guy. That for me was perhaps the longest celebrity feature that we've had on that show. And perhaps the most interesting. I kill no be a murabba.
Oh, very wonderful. Very wonderful reception on the album. You know, everybody have their own different favorite on the album. That's how you know you have a wonderful body of work. If somebody can say this is my favorite, another person say that's it. So, wonderful body of work. And, like I say earlier, when I'm on tour in the United Kingdom, manner of reception, people singing my song, word for word for word. I couldn't even believe it. So wonderful. Send me from Karishika. Yeah, I'm in GH, dodging Lagos traffic. I'm showing Gollywood. By the time that I reached the United Kingdom, understand the manner of the reception that I collected, I didn't expect it. Understand, in fact, some of the ladies, they are shedding tears during the show. I mean, some of them are removing their underwear, and they are throwing it to me on the stage. Understand? Yeah, it's such a strong feeling for me because I didn't even know that manner of reception will happen. So by the time that it happened to me, even myself, I'm close to tears as well. It's a very strong feeling.
This is the 200th episode of On the Town. I'd like to congratulate the team, from producer to assistant producer to the reporters to the editors to the cameramen to scriptwriters to everybody. And I always congratulate myself, of course. We have plans to come up with fresh ideas of weekly reviews and all that about Nigerian entertainment industry. I congratulate the team. I congratulate the production crew, and of course, I congratulate TVC News Nigeria.